In Memphis, Sergeants Caroline Mason and Tony Mullins are investigating the shooting death of Christopher Hammond, also known as Disaster. Mason and Mullins hope a woman from the neighborhood may have seen the shooting.